क्लास 10 साइंस। आई एम आर एस प्रसाद सर। टुडे आवर चैप्टर इज 15 एंड दैट इज द हेरिडिटी फ्रॉम पेरेंट्स टू ऑफस्प्रिंग। सो लेट अस सी व्हाट विल बी इन दिस चैप्टर। सो फर्स्ट वन इज द हेरिडिटी। व्हाट इज द वर्ड हेरिडिटी? सो द ट्रांसफर ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स अक्रॉस जनरेशंस इज कॉल्ड हेरिडिटी। सो दैट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द हेरिडिटी। सो यू हैव टू लर्न। Now, second one is the variation. What is the variation? In spite of similarities, the differences in the characters that are present in member of a species of organism is called as variation. So, let us see the next definitions. So, that is the heritable variation. What is the heritable variation? So, those variations that passes from one generation to the next, like dimple chain, hair color are heritable variations. Now come to the acquired characters. What is the acquired character? Those characters which do not pass from one generation to the next, like mark of wound, obesity, etc., are called acquired characters. So let us see the next one. So during reproduction, offspring receives only one of pairs of the factor from a parent. Parents have two factors, and one factor is received by the offspring. So here is the zygotes containing XX, and that is the 23rd pairs of chromosome from female, while those containing XY from males. The probability of the having female or male child is 50% for each cases. Let us see the person. It is the very famous person, that is the Gregor John Mendel. So the person experimented for the generation of study. So Mendel experiment the and their objective. So it is the Mendel had started experiment on bees. Bees pe karna chahta isne pehle experiment, but quickly shifted to the peas, as plants were easy to control and observe. Moreover, there was certain characters of the plant of peas family that Mendel was already aware of. So George John Mendel is known as father of heredity. So always remember, it is a, that person is a father of heredity. So let us see the what is the laws of the what of this John Mendel. So let us see. First one is the definition of the effective characters. What is the effective characters? It is characters. You can write here T. It's my mistake. Characters. The characters sticks visible in the first generation after hybridization are called effective characters. So that is the definition of effective characters. Now, ineffective characters. What is the ineffective characters? The characteristics, just opposite that, which are not visible after the first generation are called ineffective characters. They are also known as unit characters. So you have to learn by unit character. Let us see what will be happen in this. During the reproduction, offspring receives only one of a pair of a factor from a parent. First, zygotes containing XX, I told you. So let us see the next one. What are genes? What are genes? So genes are the heredity units. It is the heredity units. So you have to learn this one. Genes are part of chromosome which are arranged in linear order and are visible in the form of heredity character. Hereditary characters. Is form mein rehte hain ye. Now come to the next one. That is the Mendel studied yield three laws of the inheritance, which are as follows. Three inheritance law given hai by the Mendel. That is the first law. The law of dominance. It is the law of dominance. First, you have to write this one heading according to the Mendel's theory. So, first, in an organism, each character is represented by two factors. Always remember, it is represented by two factors. If these characters are visible, they are dominant, and if they are not visible, so who are known as recessive characters. Like on crossing tall plants with dwarf plants, they only tall plants were produced in the first generation. So let us see. Now the law of second law of segregation. It is the segregation. So various paired phase factors obtained by the both parents before the formation of gametes and linked with the reproductive cells, but these factors separate independently by the zygotes. This theory is known as theory of purity of gametes. So this is the theory of gametes. So it is the second law. Now come to the third law. What is the third law? Third law of independent arrestment. It is the law of independent arrestment. So according to this law, factor of hereditary character exist independently and the combine with all other factors independently in the second generation of hybrid. Cross factors of yellow seeds do not combine with the factors of the round seeds but combine with wrinkle seeds. This is known as Mendel's law of independent assortment. So you have to learn, you can see. And what is the experiment of the Mendel? You can see here. Yes, you can see here. He gave the following reasons for the for his choice of pea plants. Pea plants को क्यों choose किया? Mendel ने जो है ये reason दिए हैं. First, pea are annual plants. ये साल भर का ही रहता है plants. So their life cycle being small, generations of pea plants may be observed and the studied easily. So its time period is very low. So second one is pea flowers are usually self pollination. They have self pollination. The plants are self-pollination, so their pollination is completed in the bird's stage due to the presence of protective crown over the reproductive plants. This also helps to maintain characters of pea plants pure across several generations. Now third one, cross-pollination can be thus be done artificially and the acquired expected results, as there is a little chance of the pollen grain reaching the flower. Thus expected cross or hybrid of pea plants can be obtained easily. Now fourth one, the plants are bisexual, having both male and female flowers on the same plant. Here in the same flower, if male sexual parts of stems are removed, then the plants behave as a unisexual one. Now fifth one, hybrid forms are the fertile and not sterile as found in the most cases. Now sixth one is the peas have the varieties that shows clear constructing characters. So these are the reason for the choice of pea plants. It is the choice of pea plants and the reason. So let us see what will be here difference in this table. It is the difference character of this table. So first one is shape of seeds. Here is the round shape, but someone is wrinkle shape. And here is the color shade yellow and someone is green. And the color of flowers, it is violet and someone is white. And the condition of pod, swollen and the constructed. And the color of the pod, that is green, but it is all yellow also. So position of flower, this is axial, you can see axis axial, both axes are same. But it is tunnel, you can say it is one side only. Now the seventh is length of the plant, some is the length tall and someone is dwarf. So that is the clear constructed varieties. So let us see in the next how can pollen grain is artificially done. So first of all, this is the violet flower, and remove the stems from the purple flower. इस purple flower में से इस stem को काट करके निकाल देना है. Now transmitted sperm bearing pollen from the stems of white flowers to eggs bring carpel of purple flower. यहां से काट करके इस purple flower में हमें डालना है carpels. Now pollen grain pollinated carpel matured in pod. Pod की फॉर्म में मैच्योर हो जाते हैं. So pollen seeds from the pod you can taken out, and now first generation of spring F1 when we planted here seed by the seeds, so we can see there is only one type of flower we get, and that flower is purple color. So exam of spring all purple flowers are there. So that is the experiment which is done by the Mendel. You can see here what is the cross characters, and the first generation, that is your second generation, and the ratio. So first one is plant is 7324 round, and the wrinkle all round, and here is the 5474 round and 1850 wrinkled, and the ratio is 2.96:1. You can write only 3:1 also. Now it is the 8023 yellow and green seeds, all yellow, and here is that is the 6022 yellow and 2001 green, and that is the ratio is 3:1 also. You can say 3.01:1. Now third is experiment, it is the 929, that is the purple and white flowers, all are purples. First generation is all are purple. So 705 violet and the 224 white. It is divided into second generation, and the ratio is 3.15:1. Now come to the fourth one. It is the fourth one, and that is 1181. So swollen pod and the constructed pods. So all the swollen pods are in the first generation, but in second they are divided into two parts. 882 swollen and the 299 constructed. So ratio is 2.95:1. Now come to the fourth experiment. It is 580. Green and yellow pods, all are green, and here is 428 green and 152, that is the yellow, and this way is 2.82:1. Now come to the sixth, it is the 858, so axial and terminal flowers, axial, all are axial, and the here is in second generation, that is the 651 axial and 207 is terminal, so this way is 2.14:1. So let us see the, in the last, it is the 1064 tall and drop. So all are tall, and here is in first generation, all are tall. In second, that is the 787 is tall and 277 is drop. So ratio is 2.84:1. So this is the static data for this generation. Now following are the certain assumptions on the basis of experimental observation. So write down this one, first one. Each character is represented by two factors. Always remember, the characters are represented by two factors. It is the most important. Now second is, an offspring receives one factor of character from the parents. Parents say two character में से कोई सा एक character receive करते हैं. This is how of an offspring always has a new pair of factors. So among a pair of contrasting character, one of domain and the other receive. So let us see the next one, how can check the colors. So assuming that this one, assuming the character of purple and the white flower bring a plants to be represented by a pair of factors in each cases. Under we get, it is the purple color, so it is denoted by VB, capital VB, purple color, and the small VB, that is the white color. So there is male and female gametes are the would be formed as. So purple, you can see here, both are the capital V, and it is white, it is shown by the small V.
and you can see the first generation. What will be the first generation? It is both are the capital B and here is both are the white color. So both are purple color and both are here white color. So you can multiply like this. इसकी मल्टीप्लाई यहाँ करके लिखोगे, इसकी यहाँ लिखोगे. So V capital and small v and here is V capital and small v and in this case V capital and small v and here is V capital and small v. So there are so many types. Now come to this one. F2 generation, what will be happen? It is capital V and small v and it is capital and small v. Now multiply to this. It is capital V, both are capital V. So in this case, one is capital V and another is small v. And in this case, one is small v and another is also small v. And in this case, one is capital V and one is small v. That means the color of the flowers. So these are the tables you can draw in your copy. Now this shows that the second generation is 25% of the plants each brings purple and white. Now flowers are like the parental varieties of the first generation, while 50% of plants bring purple flowers are like those obtained from after F1, yani first generation or parental generation of F2. So let us see what will be happen in this generation. So you can see here unaffected carrier father and here is unaffected carrier mother and this is the sickle cell structure. How can affected and how can not affected? It is sickle cell structure. So you can write here sickle cell structure. Now come to so that when the two factors, one is sickle cell or not sickle cell, it is weak. ध्यान रखना है इसमें फादर जो है वो सीकल सेल से अनइफेक्टेड है और मदर भी सीकल सेल से अनइफेक्टेड. तो हाउ कैन कंबाइन दिस फॉर्म? सो इफ इट इज स्मॉल सो इट इज द सीकल सेल एंड इट इज कैपिटल आर सो इट इज नॉट सीकल सेल, इट इज राउंड सेल. यू कैन सी सीकल सेल इज एंड द व्हाट इज द रिलेशन, इट इज द राउंड सेल एंड इट इज द सीकल सेल. इट एब्जॉर्ब ऑल द ऑक्सीजन बट इट डज नॉट एब्जॉर्ब द ऑल द ऑक्सीजन. सो let us see here, R capital R is shows to round, this is the capital R and it is the small r. So everyone has the two parts, so it is the one pair and it is the second pair. When here, first of all capital R is here and here is capital R, so it is combined to form capital R and it is the normal unaffected and that is the 1 on 4 chance. Char chance hai, 1, 2, 3, 4 chance. So you can write here 1, 2, 3, char, it is the 1 upon 4. So what is the percentage of 1 upon 4 into 100? So you got 25%. And here is capital R, you can see capital R, here is capital R, this one. Capital R is here and small r is from here. So it is this chance. And what is the capital R is here, you can from here and small r from here. And that is the carrier unaffected. So it is the 2 in 4 chance. You can see 1 and 2 and it is a 4. So carrier unaffected, that is a 2 in 4 chance. So what is the effect of this one? It is that because small r is here and also small r is, that means here it is totally affected by sickle cell. So it is a 1 chance in the 4 chance. So you can, this one is calculated, this one, it is 2 upon 4 into 100 and that is the 50%. And in this, it is also 25%, so 25%, and it is 50%, it is also 25%. Now come to the next one. So write the chromosomes found in male and female. So how can write? The sex chromosome in the male is XY, and in female, sex chromosome is only X. So what is the combination of these cells? So sex determination in human, how can sex determine? So this is the male and female, they have, a male has X and Y both and it has only X. When X and Y combine together, they form male. And when X, X or Y, Y, so it is female. So let us see what will happen. Here is the X and here is X. So it will be XX. So now it is X and here is the X. So we get XX. So the female production is formed. And here is when y and x is here, so it forms xy, that is the male, and here is y, and here is x, so that is the xy, so it is also male. So there is four cases, but each have two cases, that means it is a 50%. So it has chance 50% for the female and 50 chance for the male in the next generation, that is the offspring. अगली जनरेशन में हमें 50% केवल बॉयज के चांस होते हैं और 50% गर्ल्स के चांस होते हैं. सो यू कैन कैलकुलेट विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस टाइप. नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन आंसर. चूज द राइट ऑप्शन. व्हाट डू थिंक मे हैव बीन द रीजन ऑफ द मेंडल सक्सेस. मेंडल सक्सेस के क्या रीजन हैं? तो फर्स्ट इज क्लियर प्लानिंग बेस्ड ऑन द रीजनिंग, experimenting, recording and observations, etc. And daily reading article, writing article regarding the same. B, focus on certain clear contrasting characters. C, use of mathematical calculation. So all are above. So that one is the correct answer. It is not correct answer. It is not correct. That one is the correct D part. Now come to the second. Mendel had studied certain contrasting character of pea plants. Which character do you think was not chosen by Mendel? So tall and dwarf plants, yellow and green color seeds, it is not. And turtle and the axial flower, it is not. Round and wrinkled stem. So that one is the correct answer. So you have to write in your copy. Now third one. Some people can roll their tongue, roll represented by capital RR and capital R small r, and this is an autosomal dominant character. Those who cannot roll have the received factors, that is the known roller represented by small r. So a child is capable of rolling her tongue. Her brother fails to roll and the tongue will too. Of her sister can roll their tongue. If both of parents can roll their tongue, what do you think would be the combination of factor in them? So it is the B correct answer, capital B small r and capital R small r. So that is the correct answer you have to write in your copy. So let us see the second question. It's a very large question, but answer is small. Let us consider four major blood groups of a human, A, B, AB and O. That is called as ABO system. These had been named on the basis of the certain antigenic factors. These represents of both A and B factors represented capital AB blood type, while the absence of blood represented oxygen blood type. O blood type, not oxygen. Let us take I to represent the substance responsible for the said factors, IO then represent absence of the substance. Now observe the following table and answer the question given below the table. The first question, those having blood group wound A would have how many IA factors? So you have to write answer. For representing blood group A, at least one IA factor will be required. Those of blood group O should have how many IO? Answer, for the representing blood group O, two I factors will be required. So you can write in your copy. So which of factors do you think in the recessive IO, IA or IB? So answer is, among blood groups A, B, O, O group is infective or recessive factors. So you have to write the answer in your copy. Now come to this one question. A recessive character represent pure parental generation. Justify this statement. So answer is large. So it is the large answer. So you have to write here. Mendel from this experiment concluded that two alternative properties like of a violet and white color of the flowers. One is dominating and other is receiving. Dominating property was called effective and the received property he called ineffective, because in the presence of dominant character the effect of the other is not observed. Among the color of the flowers, violet color is effective and the white is ineffective. If a seeds had a violet and the white characteristic, then the flower of the flower is violet, because violet color dominates white. For white color the property should be pure white. After performing these experiments in the various generation, he obtained a definite ratio in the member of pure and hybrid plants. By the conclusion of the above experiment of Mendel, it is provided that ineffective or received factors always represent the pure panel generation. So that is the answer of this question. So you can write in your copy.
Next question: a child of parents having blood group A and O group, what do you think are the factors that the parents have? What do you think could be the probable blood group type of a second child that they have? So answer is here. So you can write in your copy. If one child of the parent with blood group A and has O blood group, then the factors representing the blood group of the parents will be IA and IO, and the blood group of the other child will be A. So you have to write this type of answers. So let us see the next one. Third question: when a blue flower plant B, capital B, small b, is crossed with the white flower plant small bb, what will are the combinations possible in the offspring generation? So that is the capital B small b, capital B small b, and small b and b b. It is the, so you have to write in your copy. So that is the fourth question. A variety of cow named the Jivam is adapted to survive is not conditions. Another variety, that is the Sahiwal, it is the Jiva and it is Sahiwal, which gives a 20,000 liter of milk every year. So the variety of Angus has a well built body. If we want to acquire maximum milk from a variety of cow here in Chhattisgarh, which variety of cows do you think must be crossed? Give reason for your answer. So answer you can write here. Of the three breeds of the cow given here, the breed Sahiwal gives the maximum milk. Thus in Chhattisgarh, to obtain maximum milk from a cow, it should be hybridized and with the Sahiwal, because the maximum milk is obtained from the bred Sahiwal. So you can write. Now fifth question: how will you know this of heredity help in the improving our crop plants is to acquire maximum production? Maximum production पाने के लिए heredity का जानना बहुत जरूरी है, and it is the essential part of the farming. So let us see what will be happen in this. Write the answer. By the study of heredity, we have come to know that by the hybridization of the plant of the different characters of a species, seeds of desired characters can be obtained, and by the seeds obtained, production of the crops can be increased. This was studied of heredity can be help us for increasing the crops of production. So you can write in your copy. So let us see the next one. That is the sixth question. हाउ कैन वी चूज सुटेबल करेक्टर्स टू ऑब्टेन न्यू वेराइटीज ऑफ द प्लांट. हिंट, वी हैड स्टडीड अबाउट द प्लांट ऑफ मस्टर्ड फैमिली इन चैप्टर वन. यू मे साइट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अदर प्लांट. सो हियर यू कैन राइट द आंसर. इन हिज एक्सपेरिमेंट मंडल सोड सीड्स ऑफ द डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स ऑफ टू प्लांट्स ऑफ प्योर वॉयलेट एंड प्योर व्हाइट कलर. ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर इट इज प्योर वॉयलेट एंड प्योर व्हाइट. फ्लावर्स एंड द क्रॉस पोलिनेशन देम दे दिस वे द थर्ड दिस वे द हाइब्रिड सीड्स फॉर्म्ड व्हेन सोन प्रोडक्ट प्रोड्यूस प्लांट विद द वॉयलेट फ्लावर. बाय रिपीटिंग दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट फॉर सेवरल जनरेशन ही ऑब्टेन अ डेफिनेट रेशो बिटवीन द प्योर एंड द हाइब्रिड प्लांट्स एंड ऑब्टेन अ न्यू वेराइटी ऑफ अ प्लांट. सो इन ईच जनरेशन दिस वे बाय फ्लोइंग द अबव मेथड ऑफ द मंडल वी कैन ऑल्सो सेलेक्ट टू प्लांट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट करेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड द हाइब्रिडाइज देम टू ऑब्टेन अ न्यू वेराइटी ऑफ प्लांट्स. सो लेट अस सी द नेक्स्ट वन. दैट इज द सेवंथ क्वेश्चन. अ फार्मर सोड सीड द पर्पल फ्लावर पी प्लांट्स एंड द क्लाइंट दैट ऑल प्लांट्स इन द फॉलोइंग जनरेशन वुड हैव पर्पल फ्लावर्स. वॉज ही राइट? वाई नॉट? सो यू कैन राइट योर आंसर. यस, द फार्मर वॉज करेक्ट बिकॉज बाई फ्लोइंग द एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑफ मेंडल द फार्मर परफॉर्म सेल्फ पॉलिनेशन इन द पी प्लांट ऑफ वॉयलेट फ्लावर एंड द ऑब्टेन सच वॉयलेट फ्लावर प्लांट्स विच शोड देयर करेक्टरिस्टिक्स जनरेशन आफ्टर जनरेशन थस इन द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन बाई वॉयलेट फ्लावर पी प्लांट्स प्लांट्स ऑफ वॉयलेट फ्लावर ओनली विल बी ऑब्टेंड. केवल वॉयलेट कलर के फ्लावर ही प्राप्त होंगे इसमें हमें मिलेंगे. नाउ कम टू द एट क्वेश्चन. वी हैव बीन एबल टू सक्सेसफुल ऑब्टेंड पिंक फ्लावर रोज प्लांट्स बाय क्रॉसिंग व्हाइट एंड रेड कलर रोज प्लांट्स रिस्पेक्टिवली. डू यू थिंक व्हाट सम कैरेक्टरिस्टिक डू इंटरमिक्स वाई साइड्स एंड द अदर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ दिस टाइप दैट आर रिलेटेड टू एग्रीकल्चर. सो दैट वन योर एग्रीकल्चर पार्ट्स. आंसर, इन द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द अपोजिट पेयर्स वन करेक्टर इज नॉट कम्प्लीटली इफेक्टिव ओवर द अदर प्लांट्स और रेड फ्लावर्स ऑफ मैरीबेल्स चल्पा इज क्रॉस विद द प्लांट ऑफ व्हाइट फ्लावर देन इन द फर्स्ट जनरेशन पिंक फ्लावर आर ऑब्जर्व इन द सेकेंड जनरेशन एफ टू स्पिनोटाइप रेशो दैट इज द वन रेस टू टू रेस टू वन. सो दैट इज द पेरेंट्स कैपिटल आर आर एंड इज द व्हाइट फ्लावर दैट इज द स्मॉल. सो यू कैन से कैपिटल आर एंड स्मॉल आर दैट वन इज द सेम एंड दैट इज कैपिटल आर एंड स्मॉल आर. सो फर्दर पार्ट टू यानी सेकेंड जनरेशन इट इज डिवाइडेड इन टू थ्री पार्ट. कैपिटल आर आर दैट इज 25%, हियर इज आर आर दैट इज 50% एंड स्मॉल आर आर दैट इज 25%. सो 25 एट लीस्ट ईच पार्ट. इन द अबव एक्सपेरिमेंट आर कैपिटल आर स्मॉल आर फैक्टर मैट्रिक्स अदर सच एग्जाम्पल रिलेटेड टू एग्रीकल्चर बाई क्रॉस ब्रीडिंग हाइब्रिडाइज paddy and the wheat plants of the different characters of the same species seeds of desired characters can be obtained. So that is the answer. Now question number 9. What would happen if you played the game of coins with the just one coin? What is the probability of the getting ahead them? So answer, if we play with the only one coin, then the possibility of the front and the back side is only 1/2, because total number which is outcomes, that is the 1, and the total number outcome, that is 2. So on B, on throwing two coins together in one time, four situations are obtained in both the coins. Here is head-head, in head-tail, and tail-head, and tail-tail. And their ratios obtained is 1:2, 1:2, 1:2, 1. Thus, each time of the situation obtained is 25%. So that will be your answer. So you have to write. The question is, 10th question, can we develop high yielding variety seeds by hybridization? Yes, we can do this. Can such seeds be developed only by crossing pure varieties? So you can see right here answer. On the basis of the knowledge of the factors, we can ourselves prepare high quality seeds. For this, we have to select two different varieties plants and hybridize them to obtain hybrid seeds. Question number 11. It is a very small question. The sweetness of milk is due to the presence of lactose, that is a sugar, a type of sugar, in it. You may have heard about the people who fail to digest milk and milk product. The factors responsible for the production of the enzyme capable of digesting lactose is usually not present in the pupil. Even if a single factor of the formation of the enzyme is present, lactose digester enzyme is found. Not answer and the following questions on the basis of this information. So that one is the, what would be the combination of factor of a child who failed to digest milk and milk product? What are the characters responsible by the each factor called? So let us see the answer. If mother and father can digest milk and the child cannot, then the factor of such mother father will be capital L and capital L type. Now the question, what percent of children of the such parents would be able to digest milk? So answer is 75% children of these parents will digest milk. So second 12 is, in green gram, the development of two flowers at the axial position in a received character, while the development of a single flower at the axial position in a dominant character, if the dominant conditions is represented by SS dash and the respective recessive by SS, small SS, then the answer of the following question. So let us see what will be the answer of following question. So what is the combination of factors in the parents of such child take a lactose digesting factor as capital L, whose are applicable of digesting milk? So answer you can write here, factors of the child will be capital LL, where capital L is the non-digestive factors. Such pairs of factors are called heteroform factors. So you have to write in your copy. Let us see the, what percent of children of such parents would be able to digest milk? So that answer is the 75% children of these parents will digest milk. Now second question, 12th question, in green gram, the development of two flowers at the axial position is received characters. While the development of a single flower at the axial position is a dominant character, if the dominant condition is represented by SS and the received by small SS, then answer the following question. Now find out the percentage of pure and hybrid plant obtained in the second generation F2 and after crossing pure parental varieties. So answer is, on the cross pollination, pure effective मोनोफ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स एसएस एंड द प्योर इनफेक्टिव बायोफ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स एसएस स्मॉल एसएस प्लांट्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट जनरेशन विल बी हिटरोफॉर्म मोनोफ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स कैपिटल एस स्मॉल एस बिकॉज ऑफ पेयर ऑफ द फैक्टर्स विल बी formed this way. It is a pair of factors, that is the small s, capital S. So you can write in your copy. Ovary and the pollen grain of this second generation will be as follows. It is given here capital S, small s, and here capital S and small s. Pair of factors of the second generation will be performed as follows. You can see here capital S small s, and you can see here capital S small s, and multiply to all this, so we get capital S small s like this. On the basis of the above table, percentage of motion flowering monoflowering plant of the second generation is 25%, and the behaving of the plant is 25%, and rest is the 50%. That is the next question. The find out the percentage of each variety of offspring obtained by a cross between heterogeneous capital S small s and pure small s varieties. So that one is the answer. Pair of the factor of heteroform monoforming plants S capital S small s and the pure and effective flowering plant that is small s and small s is small s and small a flowers. So we can write here capital S and small s and multiply to all this. It is capital S, small s, and there is small s and small s, and it's the small s and capital S. That is the small s and small s. So you can write here it is the 50% and one is the 25%. So one on the basis of the above table, percentage of the monoflowering plants is 0% and the biflowering plant is 50%. So you have to write in your notebook. So let us see what will be happen. What would be the percentage of varieties and the single axial flower, and when a cross between the homozygous varieties of capital SS and the heterozygous varieties of capital S small s is conducted? So answer is, on the cross breeding pure effective mono flowering plant capital SS and the heteroform mono flowering plants capital S small s, pairs of factors will be as follows. You can write here capital S and is capital S and is small s. Now multiply to this. So capital S that is here, capital S that is here, and small s and capital S that is here, and small s and capital S you can write here. So that is the 50% of each. So on the basis of the above table, percentage of the monoflowering plant is 50%. So you can write here, it is the, how can write, that is the 2 out of 4 into 100. So what will be happen? It is 50%. So you can calculate it. Now let us see what will be the female gamete that is given as capital RY and capital I small y, small r capital Y and small r small y. And here is capital RY and here is capital R small y, small r capital Y and small r small y. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई, बिल्कुल सेम मल्टीप्लाई करनी है जो पिछले हमने करके दिखाया है, बिल्कुल सेम. इसमें जो कैपिटल होंगे, जिसमें ज्यादा कैपिटल होंगे, दे आर राउंड एंड वेयर वेयर द स्मॉल लेटर्स आर मोर, सो दैट इज द इफेक्टिव. सो यू कैन राइट हियर विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वन, राउंड येलो, राउंड ग्रीन, एंड इज इफेक्टेड एंड दिस इज द ऑल्सो इफेक्टेड. सो इट इज द रफ सरफेस ऑफ दिस. सो यू कैन राइट ऑल दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. नाउ ये लेसन यही समाप्त हो गया है. इसके नीचे लाल रंग का बटन दिखाई दे रहा है, इसको दबा के सब्सक्राइब करेंगे
और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बच्चों को शेयर करेंगे जिससे ज्यादा बच्चों को फायदा हो सके। थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।